games today. Panthers rush four. Stafford in trouble again. Stafford goes down again.
To the left side of Cousins. Cousins hit on third down. Lost the football.
They want a time of possession. 39-43 for Indy. And another sack for the Colts.
Second and six. And again,
Tommy Maddox. Here's a sack of Rosen.
Play of the drive. Shotgun. Haskins. Steps up. Haskins didn't see the defender behind him, and Kerr
into from the gun. And Simeon running out of options, and he is dead.
Up the middle they come again. Zach Kerr.
So Morris coming back from the hip injury that he hurt earlier. Bortles again escapes. Not the second time. Football comes loose.
Stafford backside pressure from Burns. Gets away from Burns, but is dropped by Zach Kerr.
Pouring raindrops in the morning, yeah.